we know that cot theta is equal to 1 by tan theta. Here, tan theta is given as root 3 plus 1 by 2, which implies cot theta is equal to 2 by root 3 plus 1. So, 2 root 3 cot theta plus 1 is equal to 2 root 3 into 2 by root 3 plus 1 plus 1, which is equal to 4 root 3 by root 3 plus 1 plus 1. That is equal to 4 root 3 plus root 3 plus 1 by root 3 plus 1. That is equal to 5 root 3 plus 1 by root 3 plus 1.